honest bright.
Tearing me apart? Thank you.
I'm excited too, Ol. Elsa, look. They're arriving.
Look at everyone. They don't realize we planned a party as of this year. This is overdue. Gotta look our best.
Ooh, I've never been so nicely dressed.
The first Christmas in forever since we opened up the gate. And it's the look at all the joy.
All the joy.
It's everywhere.
Everywhere.
I feel the Christmas.
I'm so excited about that.
Olaf, the Yule bell signals the sun.
Hold on. Going so soon?
The Yule bell rang. I must get home for my family's holiday tradition.
Kaka, that's a thing, right?
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Olsen, you're welcome to join us in the castle if you'd like.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Family traditions.
Oh, so the surprise is every...
I've got just the thing to cheer you up. My favorite traditional troll tradition.
I love balance!
Every December we all gather round to pay our respects. Jolly old soul we called Flemingrad.
Tempo!
We all dig deep down and we uproot the...
Whoa, gross!
Oh, Flemmy the fungus!
Who's next?
Elsa, you're up!
Come on, tastes like lichen.
You're
my traditional Flemmy stew. It may smell like wet fur, but it's a real crowd please.
I can't wait.
For what, Ola?
For your family tradition. What is it? Tell me.
Well, I remember it was long ago.
I remember the way that I felt.
I'm sorry, Anna. It's my fault we don't have a family tradition.
Wait, Elsa!
Sven! Anna and Elsa don't have a family tradition! I know it's sad, but I have a solution! Let's go find their tradition! House number one!
Finish, and I like warm hugs. This is my associate, Sven. We're going door to door looking for family traditions. Tell us yours and we'll decide if it's special and eat my new nose? Why would I do that?
Because it's that time of year.
I'm wondering what your family does at that time of year. Love and joy and peace on earth and tidy.
Evergreen on every single doorway.
Bake a giant cookie in the wavy shape of Norway.
That sounds safe. So happy merry Yuletide time of year. We better get a move on if we're gonna hit every house in the kingdom here to ask you what you do at that time of year. Hi, hello, happy solstice, fancy chandelier.
Some and get some.
Bake a yummy fruitcake and you can't eat till you get some.
That went right through me. I'm entering OK on Christmas. Oh, happy merry Yuletide barrel. Cheer.
In its scarves and sweaters, and we wear our matching mittens.
Don't forget the jammies that I knitted for my kid.
And then you dress its corpse with candles. Anna and Elsa will have all that they need. I'll
to you.
Oh, happy, merry, melancholy and festive tidings through my clearin'. Can I leave this fruitcake here? At that time. Last house, Fen. Something tells me this will be the best tradition yet.
Enjoying the Christmas feasts, Inquisitive Magic Snowman?
Oh, yeah.
Now, in retrospect, the holiday feasts are for those not made of snow.
Glowing?
Here's a sauna for your friends.
Thank you, Mr. Wandering Oaken. Oh, one last...
Oh, still warm.
Dashing through the snow. Holiday, ho, ho, ho. Our plan has zero flaws. I see nothing going wrong.
And what are you wearing?
My old Viking helmet. And this, my old trunk. What's in yours?
Oh, mostly gloves.
Right. Rows and rows of satin gloves.
Hi.
Oh, Sir Jorgen Bjorgen.
He was a really good... Unless...
Okay, Sven. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. This is a bit of a setback.
This is unsafe now.
Hey, the fruitcake! These things are indestructible. Oh, puppy!
Ben, the Flemmy stew is ready.
Anna and Elsa.
So thoughtful. Now where's my bowl?
Hey, simmer down, buddy. Oh, of course.
Needs more carrots.
Oh no, Olaf's lost in the forest and being chased by hungry wolves.
Come on, Sven, make yourself useful. Olaf needs our help.
Please, I know you're hungry, but I need at least one. A tradition is saved! Oh, yeah, I guess hawks need traditions, too. Happy men. I never meant to let them down at that time of... Maybe I should just stay lost.
Did he find any?
He did. But then they caught fire.
And then a hawk took them.
But we do, Olaf. Look. Years ago, when we first made you. And when we were apart. I made Elsa a gift. We had you to remind us of our childhood. Of you, Olaf. You are our tradition.
Me?
Surprise! Tied up with a perfect bow. But the greatest present of all was given to me. 'Cause when we're together, I have everything on my...
together.
It's my favorite time.
Well, I think Arendelle has a new tradition.
Thank you, Olaf.